If we look at the C major seventh chord, we can see that there is an E minor triad in it. So let's try this. The C major 9 has a G triad in it. So let's try this. When we get to the F sharp major, let's switch the inversion of the triad in the right hand. If you do this entire exercise starting in F major key, then you will have covered all 24 major and minor keys, as well as all 12 possible dominant seventh chords. There is a really good structure for the dominant seventh chord, widely used by Art Tatum and Oscar Peterson. I'm talking about a tritone, plus a fourth, plus a major third. Let's move this structure up or down in minor thirds. That way we cover all the major triads in the diminished family. It works for the four different dominant seventh chords in the diminished family: C7, E7, G7, and A7. Since we only have three diminished chords, we only have three of those structures, and if you learn them, you will have covered all 12 dominant seventh chords.